So, guess where we're going today?
Where are we going today?
We're going to the zoo!
The zoo today?
Yeah.
Where are we going to see the zoo?
Pardon?
I mean, where are we going to see the zoo?
Lions.
Lions?
Roar!
Tigers.
Roar!
And bears.
Roar!
Oh my!
Oh my! What's Lolo's favourite animal at the zoo?
Giraffes!
I don't know what sound they make.
What's your favourite animal at the zoo?
I do like a lion.
Go do your lion impression.
Roar!
I scared you. Yeah, I know. Quick, it's only me. Come back!
Bro!
Yes, we are head to learn today.
Yeah.
How are you feeling after your snake encounter?
My heart's going a bit.
So Graham just saw a snake and he wasn't happy with it.
Well, that's not a stock, that's a tamer. Okay. Why are I still going?
It's okay.
I don't like them. If you send me a snake in a post, I'm going to bite you down.
I never felt someone grip my hand as hard as he did. Michael!
You should be a uni, Michael.
Oh, that's cheating. You're supposed to hang. You cheat. You're not. How's that hang? No, you're not gonna stand there until that goes. That's 15 minutes you have to stand there.
Yeah, at the end. Massive fish. There's a camera there.
Giraffes. enjoyed it so far, Gregory.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it? Apart from
the snakes.
Yeah, me don't like snakes.
No, you really, really don't.
You really underestimated my fear of snakes.
Yeah, I really did.
Let's have a look at some ducks in the nature park.
Mm-hmm.
Which you thought of it being a zoo, all of it be nature. Apparently
this
not.
Is natural nature.
Natural nature.
Yeah.
Nature versus nurture. I bet you didn't know. Fun fact for you. You know, so just told you. But you don't know. Aardvarks live 10 years in the wild, but 23 years in captivity. Don't you know?
That's his fun fact of the day.
Yeah.
Graham found his ladybird.
Did you know?
Oh, okay.
There are 46 ladybird species found in Britain. Don't you know? From October to February, adult ladybirds spend winter in a dormant state, known as overwintering. A bit like me, really.
That's you 24/7, isn't it?
Yeah.
What was your highest?
21.
21.
Will I be a wallaby? Wants to be a wallaby? Will I be a wallaby? Wants to be a wallaby? Yeah.
Tell me your fun facts.
Did you know, mandrills can store food in their cheek pouches, similar to a hamster. If they feel unsafe, they can fill these pouches and move somewhere more secure to eat them.
Fun facts with Graham.
Fun facts with Graham. See you next time. Now?
Now.
Did you know, these monkeys are born with orange hair and darkens around 2 to 3 months. Fun fact.
Fun fact number 87 today.
Yeah, can't get bored of them. I said the warts on their faces protect them for when they battle each other.
But your warts?
The warthog warts. Obviously. God. Sometimes I think you should be in a zoo. So people can laugh at you. Laura conquered her fear of goats today.
I'm scared.
One of them nearly pecked their bottom.
They came towards me.
There.
Scary
bottom. I conquered my fear. My glasses are slowly going off.
Slowly.
We're on the bus way back to Colchester.
Mm-hmm.
Get the shake away.
Milkshake.
I'm a Elvis reborn.
Lions.
Lions.
Roar.
Tigers.
Roar.
And bears.
Roar.
Giraffes.
Don't know what sound they make.